Angelica, you are my one true love. We have grown so close over the years together and are basically an extension of each other. I knew from early on in our relationship that you were the one I wanted to spend my life with. You're so sensitive and caring towards everyone you meet. I love how you can always make me smile and laugh, especially during the little overtired crazy moments, laughing uncontrollably. You have made me such a better person and are always there to support and push me towards my dreams. Now the day has finally come where I get to marry you, the love of my life. Now let's go have our fairy tale wedding and start our happily ever after. I love you muchos, Harry.
Today is finally our wedding day. If you told me 10 years ago where we would be today, I wouldn't have believed you. We have been through so much together and I wouldn't want it any other way. Through the good and the bad, you've never left my side. You are my person, my best friend, and love of my life. You're my Disney travel partner, gym buddy, watch every Marvel Disney movie buddy, and a tall person when I can't reach high places. You always know how to make me laugh. You know how to calm me down when I get anxious. You bring out the best in me. I promise to always be by your side no matter how tough life gets. I can't wait to see what our future holds for us and officially be your wife.
Good evening, everyone. On behalf of Angelica and Harry, I would like to extend a warm early spring welcome to this very special gathering of love and friendship between two happy and excited people and all of you, their closest friends and family. They met over nine years ago through some mutual friends while Angelica was in high school and Harry was in college. Their immediate attraction to each other could not be denied, as they easily became good friends over the next few months. They successfully weathered the challenges through their college years, sharing some amazing experiences and making memories. Over the many months and years that followed, their warm, caring, fun-loving ways and common interests helped them to fall in love. Their relationship has grown closer each day with more romance, trust, and compromise, continually learning a lot about each other's personalities, their likes and dislikes, what makes them smile, and what challenges them. As they more and more began talking about what the possibilities of marriage would bring them, Harry knew the time had come to take that next important step in the relationship. So while on a mini vacation with Maddie and Chris over here to Disney World in May of 2021, Harry surprised Angelica in front of Cinderella's castle by suddenly dropping to his knee and nervously asking her to marry him. Very surprised and with much emotion, Angelica excitedly said yes. The Orocho family surprised them there as well and all celebrated through the night. They come before all of us today to formalize their lifelong commitment in the bond of marriage. So Harry, I ask you, will you take this woman to be your wife that you may live together in the bond of marriage? You promise to love and honor her, comfort her, and be faithful to her so long as you both shall live.
I do.
All right, good answer. Angelica, will you take this man to be your husband that you may live together in the bond of marriage? You promise to love and honor him, comfort him, and be faithful to him so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Angelica, to be my wife.
I, Harry, take you, Angelica, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better and for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I, Angelica, take you, Harry, to be my husband.
I, Angelica, take you, Harry, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Angelica, please accept this ring.
Angelica, please accept this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I promise I will love you.
I promise I will love you.
And keep you in my heart.
And keep you in my heart.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Okay. Harry, please accept this ring.
Harry, please accept this ring.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
I promise I will love you.
I promise I will love you.
And keep you in my heart.
And keep you in my heart.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Right. Now, for as much as you both have consented together in a bond of marriage before your family and friends, it is my sincere pleasure and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations. You may kiss your bride.
fake smile that you gave me the first time I saw you. I knew it then and I still know now that my darling, I'll always adore you. Promise me that you'll always be the same person you've always been. And love me whether I'm strong or weak. Say you won't let go, say you won't let go. I'm standing in a crowded room, but it doesn't change that all I see is you. I swear that you're perfect. I don't deserve this. And I ain't with you, I ain't with you. Oh, I'm standing.
Most genuine and reliable friends that Chris and I could have ever asked for. It's not every day you find someone as special as Ange and Harry in your 20s, or for my husband, his 30s, to call your best friends. There isn't a time when you're not down to do anything, and I mean anything. If I called you up and said, Chris and I need help burying a body, you'd say, okay, what time? Because I need to do my makeup and I need Harry to go to the gym first. Harry, I absolutely have no doubts that you'll treat my sassy dancing queen with the love that she deserves. Because, I mean, with all honesty, I have never met a manly man like yourself answer a phone call with, hi, baby. And that's just the hype man that she needs forever. Mom and Dad Orocho, you should be so proud. She's an amazing woman. And now it's Harry's problem. Thank you for being such great friends, and now the best aunt and uncle to our little baby girl, Brooke. Raise your glass. Congrats, you two. You did it. To the new Mr. and Miss Paul.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
Harry and Ange will live an amazing life writing their own Disney love story together. I'd like everyone to raise a glass and join me in a toast for Harry and Ange. Harry and Ange, I wish you nothing but the best in this marriage. Please remember to love each other unconditionally and the compromise for each other. Talking to you, Harry. I love you both and congratulations. Cheers.